Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Levioso! Depulso!
Yes.
Incendio.
Capulso!
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider.
Ironically, I didn't see ahead of time how bored I'd be in divination class.
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumours that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself. But I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot. Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping, notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. thank you again for any help you can provide.
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
Duncan.
I'll be unrivaled at the next course.
What do we have here?
I hope those assignments were challenging enough for you.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
There will be hardship, I'm sure of it. But I see triumph in the end.
A measured perception. Very wise. Nothing worthwhile is ever easy. And that is why such futures are worth striving for. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things.
I hope Adelaide's Uncle Roland is all right. She seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy?
Do let me know if I can be of any assistance at all. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? Wise decision. Thank you. Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. Was never one for adventure myself. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I wish I could sneak into the other corner.
Have you been to the Owl?
Revelio. Brilliant.
My family has a limit.
If I could undo all that happened that day, I would.
you would be wise not to underestimate this student. Their aptitude for magic is beyond anything I've ever seen, and I've been teaching a long time.
It is a joy to have such a student.
It can be.
There you are.
I've received your owl. I was able to speak with Lodgok, the goblin I mentioned before.
What did you learn?
He and Ranrok were close once, but they had a falling out.
You believe he can be trusted?
I believe he's trustworthy, yes. He seemed sincere, and Serona Ryan trusts him.
Very well. Supposing he can be trusted, will he help us get to Ranrok?
I retrieved a stolen helm. He hopes to return to Ranrok in order to regain his confidence.
You have been busy. Let's hope your efforts result in our learning something about Ranrok's plans.
Lodgok did mention that Ranrok is searching for something, but he couldn't say what. Perhaps that helm will yield some answers.
Ranrok is searching for something? I feared as much. I've heard an unusual amount of activity. Goblins and wizards, I surmise, when visiting my portrait at my castle.
Rookwood Castle?
My former residence, yes. That castle is also the location of your next trial.
I'm sorry to tell you that Victor Rookwood, evidently your descendant, is a dark wizard in league with Ranrok.
My descendant? A dark wizard? I'm afraid we've no time to waste. Despite the obstacles that clearly await you, you must get to Rookwood Castle immediately. Not only is it the location of the next trial, it is home to a source of power that would be devastating in the wrong hands. I do wish we had the luxury of time. However, I do not doubt your abilities. Find my portrait there as soon as you can.
Very well, sir. I'm on my way.
Best of luck.
No time to waste. I'll meet you at Rookwood Castle.
over here!
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together, all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
I hope Rookwood knows what he's doing.
Meal I've had in years. No, I mean it. I don't think I should leave them again until next week. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Incendio.
Wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrok knows about the keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Expulso!
Flash of inspiration!
A lamb to the slaughter!
Enjoy suffering, do ya?
What are your thoughts on electricity?
Expulso!
I won't rest! Dead!
Firebound,
where is
the
power?
Oh, I'm gonna eat your
face.
Kingsringo!
Your
eyes.
Let me use those. Stop that right now! I've had enough of this.
No!
Kingsringo!
I will make you. I will have my revenge!
Us
riveting dying,
are we?
Confringo!
I regret that.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Release me! Oh. Just wait till I come down. Go!
Reductor!
Little
Confringo!
I've had enough of this.
You
regret that.
You are
not strong.
Serve your mistress.
Will you hold still?
Confringo!
Incendio!
You've made a great
Incendio!
Exposure!
Confringo!
You won't get away with that!
I suppose that's the quick way down. To those symbols on the walls.
There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did...
We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrok and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
Let me answer.
I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa! Incendio! Wingardium Leviosa. 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 pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Is there any way to reposition this archway? If I arrange the archway correctly, I should be able to move the pillar and clear the path.
Leviosa. Accio. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
Incendio! Protego! Confringo! Incendio! Leviosa. There's a pillar here, but no ledge near it. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Hitting those marks readjusts the archways. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one. Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway? Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. After pulling the block out through the archway, I can place it where it can be climbed on while on the other side of the archway.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Thank you.
Over here!
Can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.